Augusto is cutting a path across the Caribbean, hitting Puerto Rico.
Laura Geary tells us it comes just after that storm delivered flash floods and wind damage to the U.S. Virgin Islands.
Ernesto is now a Category 1 hurricane and gaining strength as it barrels through the Caribbean. The storm landed a powerful punch on the U.S. Virgin Islands Tuesday as a tropical storm. Its wide-reaching bands have been lashing Puerto Rico over the past several hours. As the center of the storm passed the U.S. territory about 175 miles to the northwest. Nearly a half a foot of rain has fallen so far across Puerto Rico, and meteorologists warn the storm surge could reach 3 feet with life-threatening swells and riptides. Multiple flash flood warnings were in effect throughout the day across Puerto Rico and the Virgin Islands. Puerto Rico's governor mobilized the National Guard ahead of the storm, and crews worked to clear drainage canals, while some schools were converted into shelters. Many residents prepared by stocking up on food and water and topping off gas tanks. A good thing, since hundreds of thousands of homes and businesses are now without power across the islands. Much of Puerto Rico still grapples with an outdated electrical grid, and some areas are still under repair from Hurricane Maria's crippling blow in 2017. Ernesto will curve away from the Caribbean into Atlantic waters in the hours ahead, where it's expected to grow even stronger over open sea. It could reach Category 3 status before passing by Bermuda this weekend. I'm Laura Aguirre for WDRB News.